in Jinja. West of the source of the Nile, under the nippy crisp cover of the clouds fettering the would-be relentless afternoon sun, the new home, the Star Times Ghana Premier League, and it's all brought to you by MTN, the official broadcast sponsor. We're getting straight into quick release here. Gets Wesley Sibawa coming in, and he can deliver the cross, and it's a goal in! It's been the one instance they've been hunting for. The one quick thinking that they sought out here. And Wesley Sibawa, by Worth, will he always pick the right cross? A peach of a cross, an absolute delight. And now the players are looking to assault the referee and the assistant. This is getting crazily out of hand. Bright Vuni, you just came from a suspension. Stay clear. Pandemonium descending here on the pitch. Sudden quick release, allowing Wesley Sibawa to get in place. Quick thinking. The defense switched off. And as always, they pay the price. If you do not act like the predator, you become the prey.
Well, that cross was...
Not with the armed forces, would never hit a fly with a machine gun.
Now, what is Vuni doing
and
there?
A mess up here! Chitata! Doubles the tally! Similar to what we saw yesterday, it's actually Brian Kalumba that buries that and buried effectively, his hands in his head in his hands. For Wasu Abosa, that malevolent look about him that spells mischief, it's totally unraveled for Arua Hill. They've just self-destructed here. An absolute horror show that they're putting up in the second 45 minutes.
Ugandan football is not is going nowhere, because if this is a kind of obsession we have in Uganda, I think it's very wrong. It's very important for FIFA, I think, the president to intervene, because what you want, our aim is to develop football in Uganda. We want to develop Ugandan football, but if this is the obsession we have in our country, where will it take us? I'm not very happy. Much as coaches, we are struggling our level best to make sure we give the right basics how we can improve our boys in Uganda, but the way referees are setting, I'm not very happy. What is throughout in one-sided? He started the game badly, and this is the goal we conceded. He's confusing with the foul here, the foul there. You cannot start the foul from that side. It's a running ball. It's clear in football. I'll be very happy if FIFA can intervene this, if president can intervene this. It's very wrong. I don't think whether the chairman referee is doing something, because it's happened in the whole country now. The referees are not giving their best. This is wrong.